as per the teachers, parents, my dear children. A very warm wish for all the children on this special day. Happy Children's Day. You are so special to us. As we all know that the Children's Day is celebrated on November 14th every year. It is the day that is dedicated to only children. And it is celebrated as the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was saying that children are like birds in the garden and you are the power of the country as they would build a developed society in the future. Yes, you are the world's most valuable resources and its best hope for the future. This year, as we know, the COVID-19 pandemic is the defining global health crisis of our time and the greatest crisis we have faced. So let us pray together ways to prevent a similar pandemic recurring. Once again, my warmest wishes and blessings on this special day. Happy Children's Day. God bless you. Thank you.
Begin by wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. In our country, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year. It is celebrated to the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day because of his great love and affection towards children. Children like him and call him Chachaji. He had great vision for children. He once said, "Today's children are tomorrow's citizens." Children are valuable assets of the future. Let us spread this message and make this day a memorable one. Thank you, everyone.
You are the birds in the garden. You are the stars in the sky. You are children. You have to shine. You are children. You have to shine. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. You are the light of the darkness. You are the light of the darkness. You are the future of the nation. You are the future of the nation. You are children. You have to shine. You are children. You have to shine. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. My dear children, Happy Children's Day. Today is 14th November, also celebrated as our country's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday. He loved children and that's why in his memory, we celebrate today's day as Children's Day. And never to forget, I would like to wish you all a happy Diwali.
My dear children, my wish for you is simple. Have the very best life imaginable. Live like you will never grow old. Laugh, giggle, cry if you must. Play as hard as your work. Make the time for the people. When you sleep, I hope that you have the best dreams. That will make you wake up with a smile on your face. And that you always, always know you are loved. This is my wish for you. Happy Children's Day.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Donna Emizu. I am studying in class 7. Today, I am here to speak a few words about Children's Day and I wish all my friends a very Children's Day. Today is 14th November. This day is celebrated as Children's Day all over India. 14th November is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Nehru had great love and affection towards children. Hence, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. He always liked to be among children. He was very loving and caring towards children. Hence, children called him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Nehru always said that children are the future of the nation. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you all for giving this opportunity to express my thoughts. Have a nice day. Thank you.
मेरे सभी बच्चों को मेरा नमस्कार। हमारे देश में हर साल 14 नवंबर को चाचा नेहरू के जन्म दिवस पर बाल दिवस मनाया जाता है। चाचा नेहरू कौन थे? चाचा नेहरू स्वतंत्र भारत के प्रथम प्रधानमंत्री थे। वे अतुल्य देश प्रेमी और महान लेखक थे। उन्हें बच्चों से बहुत प्यार करते थे। बच्चे उन्हें प्यार करते थे। बच्चे उन्हें प्यार से चाचा जी कहकर बुलाते थे। भारत के सभी बच्चों के कल्याण के लिए उन्हें कई कार्य किए। इस दिन को मनाने का कारण भी भारत के सभी बच्चों के उनका अधिकार दिलाना भी है। इस अवसर पर मेरे सभी बच्चों को बाल दिवस की शुभकामनाएं। धन्यवाद। शुभ दिन।
For you. Yes, I want to wish all our little blessings. Our little kids, they are the sweet of our school. They are the sweets. The first standard students, yes, they are the buds. They are the buds of our school. The second standard students, yes, they are the angels. They are the angels of our school. The third standard students, yes, they are the flowers. They are the flowers of our school. Fourth standard students, yes, they are the butterflies. They are the butterflies of our school. Fifth standard students, they are the shining stars. They are the shining stars of the fifth grade. Our sixth standard students, yes, they are the light. They are the light of our school. Seventh standard students, leaves and our birds, unforgettable heart. They are the heart of our literacy. Wish you all very, very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Good morning to all. In this special day of Children's Day, I am going to tell a thought to all. Every child is like a flower, and no two flowers can be compared. Happy Children's Day to all my dear friends. Jai Jai Chacha Ji, Jai Jai Shishu Din.
My dear children, Children's Day is a day filled with innocence, love, and purity that you all bring to this world. It is you within whom lies all the freshness and magic. Our country today needs to stand tall again as the Bhagyadata. With big dreams packed in your tingling eyes, boundless love in your unbiased hearts, and the strength to make the impossible happen in your little hands. You have the potential to transform tomorrow. Every one of you is a different kind of flower, and altogether make this world a beautiful garden. Just believe in your own scent and blossom in your own domain. I would also like to congratulate all the parents and teachers on this day. for planting the seeds of compassion, humility and leadership in the hearts of these children and mold them into the envoys of change. Wishing everyone a very happy Children's Day.
Good morning, y'all. My name is Veeran. I am studying UKG. I am going to sing a beautiful song for you. Cha cha ji, cha cha ji. This day is for you. Cha cha ji, cha cha ji. We love you so much. You love children deeply. You work for them bravely. You love children deeply. You work for them so bravely. You had dream for children and made good plans for them. You had dream for children and made good plans for them. You fought for our freedom and made India stronger. You fought for our freedom and made India stronger. We wish on this Children's Day, may all your dreams come true. May all your dreams come true. May all your dreams come true. Happy Children's Day to everyone. Thank you, friends.
My dear children, wish you a very happy Children's Day. This is your special day. Children's Day marks the birth anniversary of the late Jawaharlal Nehru, the first honorable Prime Minister of India. He was fondly called Chacha Nehru because of his deep love and fondness for children. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. May you make the best of your childhood realized everywhere, and our nation be proud of you.
And all together make this world a beautiful garden. Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
What I can do for Children's Day? Oh, I will make a placard and poster.
Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November. Happy Children's Day.
Keep the child in your alley always. To the child with you. Happy Children's Day.
Children are like birds in a garden and should be carefully and loving nature.
Children are the future of the nation.
Happy Children's Day to my all wonderful kids. I wish a year full of happiness and playful times, a lot of fun and celebration times. Thank you.
Hi students, happy Children's Day. La 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 la. We love you children from all our earth. We bless you children from all our earth. You are the shining stars and gift of God. You are the children best of the earth. You sky. You are the light of darkness, and we pray for your brightness. You are the glimpse of future, and you are the pride of our teacher. You are the children we wanted to shine. You are the children we wanted to fly. La 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 la. Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day, Happy Children's Day.
Hi kuttikale, November 14 ശിശു ദിനമാണ് എല്ലാവർക്കുമല്ലോ. അത് ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനമാണ്. അതുകൊണ്ട് നമുക്ക് ചാച്ചാജിനെ കുറിച്ച് നല്ലൊരു പാട്ട് പാടാം. ചാച്ചാജി ചാച്ചാജി, നമ്മുടെ സ്വന്തം ചാച്ചാജി, സ്നേഹം ചെറിയും ചാച്ചാജി, പുഞ്ചിരി തൂവും ചാച്ചാജി. ചാച്ചാജി ചാച്ചാജി, നമ്മുടെ സ്വന്തം ചാച്ചാജി, സ്നേഹം ചെറിയും ചാച്ചാജി, പുഞ്ചിരി തൂവും ചാച്ചാജി. ശിശുദിനം എന്തെന്നറിയാമോ? ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം. ശിശുദിനം എന്തെന്നറിയാമോ? ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം. സ്നേഹിച്ചെന്നും കുട്ടികളെ സ്വപ്നം കണ്ടു നമ്മൾക്കാർ. സ്നേഹിച്ചെന്നും കുട്ടികളെ സ്വപ്നം കണ്ടു നമ്മൾക്കാർ. കുട്ടികൾക്കെന്നും ചങ്ങാതി റോസാപ്പൂവിൻ തോരൻ താൻ. കുട്ടികൾക്കെന്നും ചങ്ങാതി റോസാപ്പൂവിൻ തോരൻ താൻ. നേടിത്തന്നു സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം നമ്മുടെ നാടിന് ചാച്ചാജി. നേടിത്തന്നു സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം നമ്മുടെ നാടിന് ചാച്ചാജി. ഓർത്തിടുന്നീ ജന്മദിനത്തിൽ ചാച്ചാജിയെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ. ഓർത്തിടുന്നീ ജന്മദിനത്തിൽ ചാച്ചാജിയെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ. ചാച്ചാജിയെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ. ചാച്ചാജിയെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ. ചാച്ചാജിയെ ഹൃദയത്തിൽ. എല്ലാവർക്കും ശിശുദിനാശംസകൾ.
I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish all my friends a very happy Children's Day. Today is November 14th. This day is celebrated as Children's Day all over India. November 14th is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He had a great love and affection towards children. Hence, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. He was very loving and caring towards children. Children are undoubtedly valuable assets of the nation. They should get proper love and care along with good education and basic rights.
To be successful in life, what you need is education. This is a famous quote from Chachaji Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Children carry the hopes for our brighter tomorrow and the dreams of the happy future. Wishing a very enjoyable day for the children all over the world. May the innocence of their smiles and the purity of their hearts stay forever unfaded. Wishing a joyful Children's Day to my dear friends.
To all my students, children are like the stars in making. May each shine, find its talent and shine bright. Warm wishes on Children's Day to these little stars.
My dear children, today is Children's Day, a day dedicated to you. For me is also a day dedicated to love. I believe every child, every one of you, brings more love into this world. As you our Children's Day also marks the birth anniversary of Sri Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Honorable Prime Minister of India. He believed that it is children who have the power to make India the greatest nation. I believe that too. Dear children, celebrate this day with a great enthusiasm and zeal, and enjoy your childhood to the fullest, as tomorrow with you more powerful and robust India will rise up too. Once again, I wish you a very happy Children's Day.